So hello everybody, what is up? It's the Beagle here, and excuse the gems on my mascot right now. I have just been too lazy to remove them after I recorded the music video for you. And I want to thank you all so much for the lovely comments I got on that video. I'm overwhelmed. As you may know, I visit all types of secondhand stores, flea markets and blah 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 very often. And the main reason why I go to those is because I want to find LPS. Sometimes I don't find any, sometimes I do find some. And today I'm gonna show you all the pets that I found last month. And I guess we can say that it was an extremely lucky month for me. Here's a plastic bag. And here are some LPS that I have found. This is a mountain. Dum dum da. So today I'm gonna show you all of these pets. So this video will probably be kind of long, but I hope it doesn't bother you too much. I'm gonna show them all in the order that I got them. First up, we have got these three pets. So first up, we have got this greyhound. The neck is a little bit messed up. It doesn't turn that easy, and it isn't bobbly at all. It has got a blue magnet, and it's just pretty fancy. And then we have these two cats. Oh, they're adorable! So I bought this fluffy bonbon cat, and it has got one of those spinny heads. It has got a blue magnet, and it's in pretty much perfect condition. And then I also got this kitten. It has got a pink magnet, and it has one of those little cute baby hats. So this is what it looks without it. It's in very good condition, and it has a very bubbly head. These three were bought at a secondhand store. Next up, we have got these two very big plastic bags. Let's start with this one. This is a lot of stuff. Here are the pets. So I got this corgi. It has a hole and it's in very, very good condition. I adore the eyes. And it has a scarf around its neck. And it also sat on one of these water things. And then I got this chihuahua. It also has a scarf around it. It's a pink one. It has a little mark on the eye and some paint here. It has a blue magnet and it has got a very bubbly head. And then I got this Saint Bernard's dog. It's wearing these shoes that you can take off, and there was four of them. He has got some marks on the top of the head. And the next up I got this husky. This one is wearing a purple scarf and it has got a blue magnet. And then I got this other Saint Bernard's dog, and this one is wearing ice skates, and there is four of these as well. And it has got a hole, as well as this one. And then with these pets, I also got this big chest. And if I open it, there's a lot of accessories. There's a bag, food, frisbee, perfume, teddy bears, water, a brush. It's just a lot of accessories. So this is what I got in the first bag. And then here's the other one. And here are the pets I got in this bag. There is this dachshund, and it's wearing a skirt. It's a pink one. It has got a very bubbly head, and there's some paint over here on the back of the head. And it has got a hole. And then this chihuahua, it's wearing a crown, also a pink one. It has got a little bit of sheep nose and some paint here, and also some stuff off the back of the head. And it has a hole. And then I got another one of these huskies. And this one is wearing a skirt as well. And it's a white one. And this one is in excellent condition. And it has a blue magnet. And then I got this pop-up cat. And it's actually my first pop-up cat ever. And this one is wearing a bow, a pink one. It has got flat eyes and it has a hole. It has got some dirt off the back of the head and on the tail. And it has got some trouble standing up, as you probably can tell. And then there were also this bunny, which is super cute. It has got a hole. And then these also came with some accessories, even though this is more like furniture. There is this radio, this sink, a little computer made of paper, a type of radio, a stereo, some food, another stereo. And then there's also this present, which has a drink and a brush in it, and then this shelf. So here are the things that I got in the second plastic bag. So all of this stuff was bought from an actual person. So I'm in a couple of secondhand Facebook groups where people can post things they want to sell or buy. And then there was this one person selling LPS, and I decided to buy these two bags since they included some really cute pets. So this is pretty much a secondhand find. Next up, I got this little plastic bag. So I got this husky. It's a little dirty. It has got some paint on the face and a little ship nose. It has got the LPS sign on the butt. It has got a hole. And it came with this little dog. I think it's a type of Bratz animal. A lot of people tend to think that these little guys are LPS as well. But as I said, I think they're some type of Bratz animals. So the day we drove away to get the pets that I showed you a minute ago, we also stopped at a secondhand store. And then I saw this husky and I had to get it. And the next up, I got this bag. Okay, so next up, I got a lot of stuff. First of all, I got this adorable little dog. It has got a ship nose and some paint over here. And it has a hole. And then I had this collie. It has a hole. It has a ship nose, some ship paint over here, and some shipped paws. And also some paint scratches on the back of the head. But these scratches should be really easy to remove. And then, yeah, I got a lot of weird stuff. So I have these three pets. And I think these are the same type of pets like the one I showed you the last clip. And then there are these things. So I found these two pets as well as these guys in a secondhand store not too long ago. And then lastly, three more bags. So we have got a pull-up cat. The eyes are so pretty. The back of the head is very messy. It looks like someone has drawn on it. Other than that, it's in very good condition though. And it has got a hole. And then there's this adorable little guy. It's so cute. I adore it. So this is one of these old new generation pets, I guess we can call them. It should be generation 3 or 4. It has got a hole as well as some sparkle on the top of the head. And then I also got this Persian cat. It has got a little bit of a ship nose, and someone has also drawn a little heart. And it has got a hole. And then to the next bag. So I got this Basset Hound. It has got some paint and scratches on it, but you can't really see it that well. It has got a hole and it's just very adorable. And then I also got this mouse, which has got a type of coffee color. It's in perfect condition and it has got a blue magnet. And then this snail. It has got some dirt on it and some paint on the nose, and it has got a hole. So these were these three pets. And then to the last bag. So these, I used a lot of these baby pets or fairy pets. First up, there's this little cute bee or bumblebee, a bat, a butterfly, and then there's this caterpillar. The eye is a little bit messed up right here, and it has got a dot underneath. And then lastly, a little penguin. So all of these pets were found at the same secondhand store. So here are all the pets that I found last month. And I think it's a pretty good deal for the price I got them for, because there is a couple of rare ones. And now I do already have a couple of these. I already have this bunny, I already have this dachshund, one of these dogs, I already have this collie, this dog, and this dog. And I already have this one again. And just in case some of you are wondering, I don't think I will put any of these up for trade, even though I already have doubles. I'm planning on selling them in the future though, so you will probably get some information about that if it ever happens. Here are all the plastic bags. There's a couple. Here are all the accessories, and here are the random pets. And here are the little fairy babies. So here's all the stuff that I was lucky enough to find just in secondhand stores. It's pretty amazing. And look at the setup I was using recording this. It's pretty weird. Oh no, the gems on my mascot are falling apart. So, I'm guessing that's it. I'm super happy about all of these pets. They are super adorable. Let me know if you like these type of videos, just so I don't keep on making them and you just sit there. This is so freaking boring. Well, yeah, I wanna thank you all so very much for watching, and I want you to stay awesome, because you know what? You are truly awesome, and I don't want you to change. I will see you in my next video.
I love you all so much.